Worrying means you suffer twice. So stop worrying about what can go wrong or what had gone wrong and get excited about what can go right.